Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and we're talking skin boosters today. In Europe, Restylane skin boosters is very common. I've been asked by many people to do a video on this. In Europe, they have Vital and Vital Light. Here in America and in Canada, we have Restylane Silk. Restylane Silk is 50 microns in size. It's very small, similar to Vital in Europe. What are skin boosters? Essentially, to make your skin better, to add a volume, a thin layer of fat. Youthful people, when you see from a distance, they don't have a lot of the irregularities we get as we age. To add a thin layer of cross-linked hyaluronic acid provides a nice, beautiful, smooth surface, healthy skin, and a beautiful glow. So by adding fine hyaluronic acid, we get that fine, beautiful layer. The problem in this country before Restylane Silk came, the products were too big and we were unable to put them superficial and make them flow over the entire face. So what's changed now? Well, a lot of times people want to see a big result, and that's kind of what we've dealt with in the country for a long time. To get a big result, you need a larger molecule. We're creating cheeks, lips, folds, bringing them forward. Many people are filled appropriately now, but they still want beautiful skin. Restylane skin boosters isn't something that you can measure often with a before and after, and that's kind of been the problem here in this country. A lot of people, if they don't see a dramatic result, don't feel like anything was done, whereas in other countries, glow and projection, a lot more value is placed on that. And I think in this country now, people will accept skin boosters, glow, and that fine layer of beautiful fat because we've done a great job with the larger folds and angles. So Restylane skin boosters, you can make them up using Restylane Silk. And if you want something more like Vital Light, I mix it 50-50 with sodium chloride or sterile water, and you can even add a little more lidocaine just to make it flow a little bit more. And you can decide that based on the skin texture tone of your patient. Someone has older, thinner skin, you might go a little lighter. Someone with a thicker dermis, you might go with straight Restylane Silk, and you napage it in with a 32 or even a 31 gauge needle, like a mesotherapy needle. And mesotherapy in itself, we're gonna talk about in other videos, and in plasma boosters, which I'll talk about, is making a comeback across the United States, and you can see it on Instagram, and thus this discussion today over Restylane skin boosters. So that's Restylane skin boosters. Let us know, especially if you're international, your experience with them down below, because there's very little experience here in America. Follow Instagram for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.